This time, if you would please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats kindly if you've not already done so, as we pause for the playing of our national anthem as we prepare for this matchup this morning. Again, this is the first of three games that will be going on today here at Nixon Fowler Stadium. And again, we thank you for being here. We pause now for the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and now let's play some AYF youth football!
Let's go, dude, man! Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a touchdown for the JoCo Arsenal! Ladies and gentlemen, the one-point conversion is no good, but as it stands right now, JoCo Arsenal 6, Oak Grove Pirates 0. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a kickoff. It was a live ball, last touched by the Pirates, and the JoCo Arsenal have recovered. So it will be JoCo Arsenal football at midfield.
Go, go, go!
Offsides on the Arsenal. They'll back him up 5 yards. Timeout on the field by the Oak Grove Pirates. Three seconds to go in the first quarter as it stands right now. Oak Grove Pirates 0 for 8U football and the JoCo Arsenal 8U team 6. help Joco Arsenal on the field. Well, it looked like it was going to be a touchdown. Actually, turns out to be holding on the Arsenal. They'll go back with a fourth and long. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the first quarter in this 8U AYF football matchup with the score. Oak Grove Pirates, 0. And the Joco Arsenal, 6. We'll get ready for the second quarter coming up. Yeah.
defense!
That is a fumble on the Oak Grove Pirates, and it will now go to possession to the JoCo Arsenal. How about a round of applause for the JoCo Arsenal cheerleaders of 8Y football? And a great job down there. That is a first and goal for the JoCo Arsenal.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a touchdown for the Joe Coe Arsenal! And now they will decide whether they're going to go for two on a field goal or go for 1 point with a conversion. Touchdown and extra point is good as it stands right now with under 7 minutes remaining in the first half. Joe Coe Arsenal 14 and the Oak Grove Pirates 0.
I'm surprised it is.
sorry I had to. It looks like the meeting on the mound is over, ladies and gentlemen. We're back to football. As it stands, 13-0, with the JoCo Arsenal leading.
14.
Okay, I guess they're telling me to add on another point. Your wish is my command. There you go, 14-0. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a fumble on the Oak Grove Pirate. I just wanted to make sure it was clarified. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a fumble on the Oak Grove Pirates. It is again JoCo Arsenal football. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is another touchdown for the JoCo Arsenal. scored by number 3, Kobe Peterkin. Ladies and gentlemen, the touchdown and the extra point conversion is good for the JoCo Arsenal at 2.
Hey, tell them 22. Hey, tell them 22. Score 22. No, he got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, as it stands now, JoCo Arsenal 22. Oak Grove Pirates 0. Still under 4 minutes remaining in the first half of play. That's a penalty on the Arsenal that's going to move the Oak Grove Pirates up by 5.
Yeah.
timeout, Oak Grove Pirates. 2:41 remaining here in the first half of play. One minute remaining in the first half. By the JoCo Arsenal. It will now be Oak Grove Pirates football. Thank you. There is flags on the play. There is also a fumble on the play. There is holding. And then there's a penalty, a fumble on the Pirates. It is Arsenal football. Ladies and gentlemen, what a drive by the cornerback for the Arsenal. We have a timeout on the field by the Arsenal. 6 seconds remaining here in the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, don't I remind you also that the concession stands are open. My good friend Fred Bailey and company have got all a bunch of good goodies, including delicious Zaxby's chicken sandwiches. Who loves chicken? Raise your hand, all right? Come on, I'll be honest. I love chicken. You love chicken. We all love chicken. Zaxby's chicken sandwiches, they got soda, they got bottled water, they got popcorn, they got candy. Kids, ask your mommy and daddy. It's early in the morning. Let me have some candy. And all the proceeds again go towards the Clayton Comets Athletic Boosters and AYF Youth Football. As we've got 6 seconds remaining. It will be a first and goal for the JoCo Arsenal. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the half with the score. Oak Grove Pirates 0 and the JoCo Arsenal 22. To men, we need to help you join us in this fight to find a cure for breast cancer. And of course, for the entire month of October, in all of our broadcast events, whether motorsports, football, athletics, or more, the Community Radio Network is joining the fight with the Susan G. Komen in the race for the cure for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We appreciate you to do what you can for this cause, and we thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, we now direct your attention now to midfield as the lovely 8-1 youth JoCo Arsenal cheerleaders, who are also wearing pink, are ready to perform for you here at halftime. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready for the start of the third quarter. As it stands right now, Oak Grove Pirates 0, JoCo Arsenal for their homecoming game 22. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a touchdown again for the JoCo Arsenal. They will now go for the two-point conversion. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a touchdown. That is also a two-point conversion for the JoCo Arsenal with the score 30-0. Also, per the AYF rule book, because of the score being what it is, we now go to a running clock for the remainder of this game. The only time the clock will stop is if the referees call for a stoppage of play or for an injury timeout. Well, the Joco Arsenal tried to go for the onside kick. However, it was not long on distance, so it'll be the Oak Grove Pirates with a 1st and 10 with a running clock with 3 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. Ladies and gentlemen, we go down to the fourth quarter with the score. Joco Arsenal 30 here at homecoming. Oak Grove Pirates 0. Hey, by the way, just a quick reminder, it doesn't matter what's on the scoreboard. It's about those young kids learning the game and playing and having good sportsmanship. Let's come to our feet, Joco Arsenal fans. Let's come to our feet, Oak Grove Pirate fans, and let's give these kids a round of applause for the job well done here this morning. And we get ready now for the fourth quarter. Let's go.
Let's go, defense!
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a turnover on downs for the Pirates. The JoCo Arsenal will go back to offense with a first and 10. Penalty on the JoCo Arsenal. Going to back them up here.
First time, that was the design of the field game. second time.
A round of applause for that Oak Grove Pirates player down on the field. He'll walk back to the sideline. Joco Arsenal here on homecoming. We've got 1 minute remaining in regulation. Make some noise for these young kids. And a homecoming win is on the horizon, Isaiah Curry, for this team. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the ball game. How about it for the homecoming team, the Joco Arsenal, picking up a win. 30-0, the final. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give both of these teams again a round of applause to the Oak Grove Pirates. Thank you, young men. Thank you, Arsenal. They'll get into their victory celebration at midfield and show good sportsmanship in this game. How about it for the cheerleaders also? Thank you, young ladies. Thank you for all the shout outs. Thank you for all the coaches on both sides of the football. We've got about 15 minutes for warm-ups, and we'll get ready for the next game between the Oak Grove Pirates and your homecoming Joco Arsenal. Coming up in about 15 minutes for the 10U.